There was a lot of respect up there from the face-off. Did you? Was that surprise you at all?
Yeah, I'm a little surprised, but I like it. I like it because, you know, when two fighters are 100% on the fight. No, I know everybody like drama and like to see we talk chat about each other. But, you know, I like this kind of press conference because there's when you find out it's 100% on the fight, right? And I like it.